Previously on Don't Starve, Wilson found himself in a more relaxing environment as he decided to create an infrastructure in preparation for what was to come. I was gathering much in the way of what I could use. Although more was still needed. Yes, I would be wise to gather the berries before transporting the bushes to where I would more easily find them. And gather them all at once. Thank you. Second wormhole. I would need to consider using that one as it appeared to be the safer option of the two that I knew. Thank you. Yes. All the plants that I'd gathered. It would help if I had enough manure to fertilize them in order to be useful. That would need to be my next priority. Gathering manure from those that, well, dropped it. Then I could fertilize what I had gathered, and then I could harvest it on a more industrial scale. Instead of wandering around the island gathering it, I could use that time more productively. Although there were still parts of this island that I had yet to explore. Thank you. I knew that the hounds were coming, but I also knew that they would be no match for me. Certainly not with the log suit. Along with pigmen. And it would provide much in the way of what I could use. Certainly monster meats, which would be safe to eat as long as I use mostly vegetables in the crock pots. All of which would neutralize the more harmful elements. The gathering of resources was coming along nicely. All I needed was to fertilize them in order to have a more long-term supply. Because as things stood at this point, they were unlikely to grow without fertilizer. I felt refreshed after eating that, well, consuming anyway, that mandrake soup. Thank you. It was an inglorious task, I know, but it was needed for the plants around the main camp on this island. Yes, I haven't needed to make a main camp before, largely because I needed to keep moving. I also needed to fertilize the grass in order for it to grow. I would do that for as many as I had manila to do so. If I could keep it from slipping from my hands, thank you. At this point, gathering manure would become more hazardous as it was the mating season for the beefalo, those that I would normally gather it from. So decided to hold off on gathering it from them, at least until they've calmed down. In the meantime, I would need to consider what to do next. Besides fertilize the grass, of course. And the bushes. I'm sure that it would be lost on the pigmen. Why I would arrange these bushes like that, but I'm surprised that they didn't consider the fact that there's so much food right next to them. Well, they don't seem opposed to it. Well, they certainly didn't at that time, so I decided not to think too much of it. Oh, boy. guess at this point I understood that what I needed next was more flint and more rocks. Well, the rocks most of all, considering that I would need that to make fire pits. Somewhere to take refuge for whatever the other island has in store. I suspect, or rather I suspected at that time, that it would not be so pleasant, at least not compared to this island. I couldn't gather much in the way of manure. Due to the beef of those mating season, but well, it was as good an excuse as any to use one of the wormholes and see what's in the other island that I could see. What awaits Wilson on that other island? How much worse will it be? Find out next time on Don't star.